ほう。Got caught on the fairing when I went to put my left foot down. And we got a U-turner. It's weird that I can go from a scooter to a sport bike and be like, oh, this is a nice soft suspension. Very well damped. Rear's a little worn, it feels like. Hard to check my speed with the steering damper adjuster right there. There's no way I can do a good U-turn on this bike. Like, the clutch is so awkward. That's embarrassing. In my defense, I haven't ridden a bike with this aggressive of a posture in a long time. Long time. Rear sets are up as high as I can physically get my feet on them. And the clutch is as far out as I can physically get my stupid fingers to control. Without some miles to get used to it. This bike needs is lowered pegs and some motocross bars. Just maybe all the plastic taken off of it. Can I balance it? Can I keep it up? Oh no. That sounds so horrible the way I'm working the clutch. Sorry, Yamaha. vibrations in the clip-ons. Really makes me appreciate the sea. Pretty nostalgic though. I haven't felt that specific vibration in a long time. Where it's just a high frequency buzz. Take the short loop because that gas light just came on. In the days of four-finger front brake pulls on sport bikes. Y'all remember that? Hold up. R6, all you got to do is when the fuel light comes on, get on the gas, slosh all the gas to the back of the tank.